Good morning, respected principal ma'am and mistress ma'am, coordinator ma'am, worthy teachers, and all my dear friends. Today I am Shivansh, and my friends are here assembled for today's morning assembly. So first, we start our assembly with a beautiful poem. I dream of beautiful India, where the roads are neat and clean, where the proper public toilets are built, and the fields are always green. I dream of India free from all diseases, where the hygiene is maintained by all well people who take care of proper sanitation and realize that clean India is the nation's cause. So now,